Somebody falls asleep next to you, and they're snoring the whole ride.
Right.
You know, you get on that train, you get on that bus, and you're always thinking like, oh, hopefully no one will sit next to me. I'll be able to spread out. I'll read my book. And then somebody comes, and they're falling asleep on your shoulder, and they're snoring, and you start to realize like they're actually drooling on you. And then you start to sniff, and you're like, can people fart when they're asleep? And you know what I love about the movie Elf? You know the movie Elf? So when he works in the mailroom, or he works in the mailroom, and they say, you know, how'd it go down there? It smelled like cabbage, and it really hurt me. And I just thought that smelled like cabbage. And I was like, oh, does it smell bad? It's like the forks smell like, you know, you guys come up with, you know, ammonia and gym socks or whatever it is. Yes? Keeps on talking to you. The train conductor keeps talking to you. The annoying train conductor. Who wants to come in the back? Give me a couple of you just come forward. Go ahead, be brave.
Ross and Scott. Ross and Scott, Max.
That's good, that's enough.
Right. That's right. Enough.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Right there. We can't take all day on this, but it can be fun. Go ahead.